have bad taste, spit on them, and then walk away.
Jeff, you know that thing that Asta does? Where he's like, instead of saying Yosha, he's like, Yosha!
You know? He's got a very, very...
He screeches.
Yeah, he's got a very screechy voice.
It's actually really... It really sucks that they went like so ham with him in the first few episodes. They're just like, yeah, so this is Asta, he's your main character.
So cute. Just look at Pikachu and be like, damn.
No, he's not. He was cute.
He's normal.
He was fat. Okay.
Look at him.
Okay, okay. Pikachu, now that he, you know, lost a little bit of weight, I'm not too crazy about him. I was much bigger when he got them big old chubby cheeks.
I respect his grinds and gains.
Pikachu, Pikachu, bro.
That was a little bit spooky. However, right now, Fang, he's holding this lead pretty well right now. MouseRat just seems to struggle to get anything more than, like, a couple of hits in neutral. I feel like he's just not able to convert as much. He's just, like, getting a straight hit through and through.
Yes. A big thing that we saw in the last match was that every time that MouseRat did something on Fang's shield or he got, like, a small hit, Fang was always ready with the counter hit, because that's one of the few characters that can do that.
That was good, but that's right. Yeah, I love these quick attacks like he's positioning on me.
Yeah, Fang could definitely like be a little bit more patient with the way that he is yo-yoing. He's committing to it really, really early as MouseRat is recovering high. A little bit of a greedy of a beefy PK Thunder there. Not entirely sure what Fang was looking for with that.
I honestly think he was trying to avoid having to pay a Thunder 1 if he applies the control.
So exactly.
Yeah.
I don't know if it can take it out, but
it can.
I'm very worried of it.
It can. It happened last match. Last set.
Yeah, Nair is such a good landing tool against Pikachu.
It's really good.
You know, big boy hitbox comes out pretty quick. Able to trade with whatever Pikachu's throwing out at the moment. Helps you reset neutral. Yeah, I mean, that's the way you gotta play it. Sometimes you just gotta fight your way through it, you know? Pikachu has, like, some of the most menacing, like, flame traps in the game. If you neutral air dodge. Like, look at that! Did I not just say the exact same thing there? Like landing with Nair, especially with how little landing lag it has. Ooh, gonna be falling out of the yo-yo, Fang getting a little bit greedy with how long he charged it. Might have been able to hit confirm it a little bit sooner. However, that's a drag down. Nair sets up.
Jopo not recovering.
It's MouseRat.
Oh, MouseRat, yeah, sorry. And Jopo on the brain.
Ooh. I like how aware he is not to be doing these stuff.
He's not going through the downbeats because he's aware that you want to get some of that extra health.
Right.
You want to be trying to suck it up with the magnet. So instead, you know, he's like drifting in with you. He's looking through the forwarder. Good observation, Fan9S.
He's fighting the matchup smart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, every time I fight MouseRat, like, not gonna lie, he kind of bops me offline, at least. He's really good at fighting this matchup, I think. He makes me very frustrated defending Pikachu. A little bit.
He's kept it like really even so far too.
You haven't seen that many. Oh, geez.
That could have been very bad.
Yeah, I was surprised.
Ooh, didn't wait long enough on that one. The good thing about Pikachu being pretty small and Ness being also very small is that
had MouseRat slightly misspaced that, he could have eaten. He could have died. So risky every time MouseRat does it, but his spacing is just so on point.
Yeah, he's really good at this drift, I gotta say.
Those are the little glancing hits from Fang getting MouseRat off stage pretty consistently. And now MouseRat is at a very dangerous percent.
So I like that little mix-up from MouseRat. He saw that Fang was actually going through the up smash to cover the recovery into him. So instead of actually jumping on top of him, he went for the cross-up, which I think was just really, really smart. Good mix-ups with the drift, just like fading in, fading out. MouseRat did not know which way he needed to go. That was a bait.
So
that was
dangerous. Oh, no! So good from MouseRat.
He caught the high recovery. That was really, really smart on his part. Because I definitely kept drifting into the platform quite a bit. Figured out a good way to punish it. So it's definitely something I'm going to have to be aware of.
That was such a good call out from MouseRat. He's like, mm-hmm. Yeah, he's coming in high. I think he's going to air dodge in at this exact point, and he got it.
The adaptation from the young rat mouse.
Joe Rat. Mouse Pwn.
Mouse Pwn.
Cannot believe that Drobo Hamster did this well, man. It's really turned it around.
Oh yeah, I forgot to report him as the winner.
Oops. It's another we have a squirrel, raccoon, I can't think of any other rodents off the top of my head.
So I think he's doing smash.gg on his phone, so it might take him a little bit.
It'll never work.
Maybe.
No, that's right, please ban.
He's banning, he's banning.
No, he's not. I had to hit okay. the thing for him. I want to go to bed is what
he says. Stop working on his phone. Switching monitor and put between his... Oh, so he's sharing the same monitor between his Switch and PC, so he has to switch off of... That's really funny.
Relatable.
It's just... Yeah. Just get two monitors, LOL 5.
You think it's funny, but I do have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 2? Yeah, 6 monitors in my room.
It's really funny to me. They're like, yeah, I can't play in Fight Club because
I
don't have another monitor to play games on. And they're like... I have 6 monitors.
Yeah. I should set up a 7th.
1, go! Do you need that? Is it necessary to have that many?
He has like
you
5
don't,
on
you,
his
you don't know my setup. I could DM
he
it.
He has 5
it's
on his computer,
sick.
1 on his bed.
I would be interested in seeing it. I would love to see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'll put in the caster chat later.
Okay. That being said, game 2. You know, Fang, you know, just not getting a hit in right now. Gonna be taking it to Smasher, like, again, Fang talking about, you know, how he likes to keep it, you know, pretty tight. He likes a nice small stage. Really, really risky recovery, but so smart just to cover his head with the PK Thunder there. That was delicious. Good job, buddy.
I'm trying to catch him. He's being a little more evasive. Wow, these quick attacks to set up into like fun to insane.
So something I've noticed is MouseRat, after he gets like a couple hits, he's starting to go for like a lot of dash back F smashes, and that's sort of catching a lot of the falling neutral airs and a lot of the falling air dodges. Fang definitely has to be a little bit more careful about how he's in disadvantage. MouseRat's edge guard is delicious, catching all of these high recovery attempts. Yeah, definitely not enough flame advantage to get the drag down fairly there. Again, it does scale with with percent, so, you know, you would have to be at a bit of a higher percent to be able to get that. That being said, drifting just a little bit too far back, giving him a little bit too much space. No up air bridges, actually. I don't think MouseRat was confident that the up air would connect.
I gotta say, he's changed up his gameplay like a lot. Like, he's definitely like a lot more difficult to hit. He's not being super overcommittal with his like trade. He knows that anything he gets now is like.
Mm-hmm. That's a good attempt to like, you know, stuff out the quick attack. But honestly, at that point, it is a bit of a guess as to where he's gonna go.
Boy, he's running. He's running. With this.
He's running.
Yeah, Fang not really able to connect any of these yo-yos at the ledge. Definitely not a good situation. Taking the first slog with that back though.
It's up 3 minutes. It definitely took a minute. But right now, he has burned his double jump. This is so dangerous. Not trying to stuff out a directional air dodge with the down smash. But, you know, Fang like being really, really patient. He has to be careful about the way that he is recovering. Once again, double jumping above Pikachu, really, really smart. MouseRat just not able to catch any of these high recovery attempts.
And MouseRat not matching out of PK Fire quite as quick. He's dropping frames. He's dropping packets.
Oh, Fang.
Yeah, I'm dropping them packets. Sometimes Verizon. Don't want to do it.
You want him to send the data, and they're like, I don't feel like it.
Oh, that was a very weak F smash.
Again, a little bit too late with the yo-yo there, but MouseRat not get up attacking in time, giving Fang more than enough time to just hold his shield and press nail out of shield. Oh my god. You know what? I will say, though, it's not impossible for Fang to take this back.
Oh, it's over.
He's definitely tightened up his like game.
Pikachu wins!
Am I gonna let this Pikachu ditto happen?
Are you gonna let it happen?
Sean, you are the hero.
We'll see. I don't know. I don't know if you consider Ness player a hero. I think are all the heroes out of the tournament? Let's see. I guess Mega's the hero.
Ready?
I'll run it back again. If he wants to ban.
Potentially on his final game. Well, you know, could he reverse the wheel? Him? He did super well against Mouse and Winners.
Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I gotta say, like, Pikachu being able to stuff out, like, my jump approaches a lot of the time is definitely crazy. He sent me with, like, a lot of fair, and I'm jumping into it, like, almost every single time, so I definitely have to become a little more aware of that.
Oh my god. If I see one more whiff their wheel out of shield from both of you, I am gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose my marbles.
I mean, neither of them are really sure if they're gonna hit. They're just doing it.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that F smash not connecting. Every time the mouse guard goes for a thunder jolt, he's trying to like bait an absorption so that he could get potentially like a bigger punish. But Fang is starting to adapt. You know, absorb it quickly and then get out of there as soon as possible.
Yeah. Really good counter hitting from Fang. That's something we didn't really see that much in the past match when Fang was trying to recover. He was playing very defensively because he was trying to make sure that he wasn't going to get hit by Pikachu off stage. But now he's actually going for counter punches, trying to make sure that he gets like a good solid whack and a good back air on the recovery.
Nice back air. That was a good
one. You'll see that SDI on that. Oh, that's good.
Nope. Pikachu down smash, not very strong overall.
I had the right idea to dash forward, but was just definitely not anticipating the hitbox to be as large as it was. That's a sweet spot PK fire. You see how Mouse got, like, a PK fire in a corner is, like, so scary, because, like, people are really, really, really reluctant to burn their resources when they're in the corner, like, air dodging or jumping, so they just feel, like, more inclined to stay in it sometimes. Which can just lead to huge...
Oh my
god,
he got it!
That is it!
That's
that donation. $20 to one of the donations in the support command, guys. That's it.
Fang is ready to just SD and just quit the tournament. He got what he was looking for.
Well, guys, everybody in chat, press 1 for equality for flatbush.org, press 2 for emergence to release fund.com, and press 3 for spiralmn.com. So whatever gets the most votes by the end of this set, I will be donating $20 to you. So good job, Sean. You made money for you. Proud of you, buddy.
Yeah, now stop dying.
Oh, you try not to. You should got the pit.
Also remember, if you're watching, you surely have $10.
If you have time to take hours out of your day, you have money. Okay. You are required to donate.
Oh my god! That was a very slow stage spike. Congratulations.
Yeah, well, that was like the slowest one. But yeah, hit it. All right, guys. So, here's
like, that just donation. Playing, just like a pool master. Just like, I know my geometry.
I was trying to. You have to try and weave it around, because what he'll do for counterplay is he'll shoot out a thunder jolt and he'll try to clank with it to like disable it. And that thing has like a good amount of inlag. So that's like pretty smart of him. So I just have to loop it under him as much as I can.
Alright, I'm gonna make this even cooler. Every time you get one of those kills, I'm gonna donate $20.
One of those kills? I don't know if I'll be able to do it again.
Please not try to like make... You know, try to make Fang lose because he's gonna try to style.
Hey, I'm down. I'm absolutely down if it, you know, winning, you know, winning a Wi-Fi bracket.
Sean, you don't have to.
Helping out the people that I need to help out. I'm down for it. Dara, let me know what you're donating to as well, because I'll match you on your 20.
You'll match me? Hype that.
Yeah, I'll match you.
Hey guys, make sure to donate to one of those wonderful charities if you believe that racism is bad.
If you
believe, I know that's a controversial statement. Right?
How dare you say something like that? So divisive. So
controversial, but true.
Chad, I'm doing everything in my power to make sure that this Pikachu ditto does not happen.
With the power.
Please give me your energy, chat.
One, go!
That being said, already starting off with a double jump cancel, PKFire is not able to find it because the platform unfortunately sort of got in his way. Something to be really, really mindful of anytime you're on Smashville. Look at all of this damage already. 487% just from a couple of hits. God, I love Ness. I love all the damage that he does. So cool. Catching that jump, even though that forward was like hella good, a million years away.
Oh! Oh! Yeah, so the up, for some reason, the properties between the up and down ones are different. The up will actually hit below the ledge a little easier from what I've seen it
do. Yeah, I mean, okay, I'm not going to talk about the efficacy of those because that might be considered coaching, and I don't want to give that away to you, but we're going to have a nice long talking to about the head up smash later, big boy. Anyways.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, what an up. Just the very tip of it. Up smash is so good at catching like those cross-ups as well, because its returning hit is just as powerful as the initial one, right?
Fang is like, I made $20 and racism? Time to turn up.
Expecting the drag down upper to actually go through the platform, but unfortunately because MouseRat was on the Smashville platform, not really going to be going anywhere off of that. Good double jump back out of disadvantage. MouseRat was definitely not anticipating it. He's preparing himself for like either a button or an air dodge. Definitely not that.
I really expected MouseRat having the presence of mind not to air dodge in, because that would have definitely been a PA Thunder Fang.
Catching the recovery this time. MouseRat is so good at those edge guards. What a back in! That was delicious! Nice and spicy.
I really love the use of the magnet to turn around to get back to this.
Yeah,
you're like, yeah,
cool.
I'm not at risk
of
dying.
It's a good way to change your momentum in the air.
Keeps up your momentum, positions you well, little stall in the air. It's hype. Magnet is cool.
Even deploy
the that's a sweet spot magnet. This could be looking kinda tough for the Mousetrap. Only gonna be hit by an up smash. Could have gone a whole lot worse. Uh-oh. Chomp's trying to cheat. He's trying to cheat. There's like
fan
a
9S almost getting the 9. If only MouseRat had done what he did last time and rolled through.
Like, there's like a certain point where like you can tell when a person plays panicking against Ness and disadvantage, and when Ness is like pressing every button they have because they know they can get away with this right now. Wow!
Whoa!
Still
gonna, make
gonna
that
be
back.
Living. MouseRat so deep with the edge guard, and just because of that. What?
Ah, that was a good.
Yeah,
that's
smart.
Very nice.
Oh.
Alright, and again we see MouseRat bringing it back. He's got a really good chance to finish off this set. He's gotta avoid getting hit by Ness.
Sean going for the double jump cancel back is right now. MouseRat, this is such a good change of pace because like MouseRat you know, really isn't conditioned to be like aware of it quite yet. He tries to go for like some sort of drag down up there.
No.
That's not going to be it quite yet, unfortunately. Facing the totally opposite direction. Good jump just to avoid any potentially other T-jolts. Wow.
Oh my god. MouseRat might be able to turn this around and finish off the magic if he plays his cards right. But Fang is trying to reestablish a little bit of control. Alright, now they're both back on the stage. Fang has...
This is still so doable for MouseRat.
Oh my god!
Living by a hair. Oh my god.
My man is refusing to run.
Oh no!
Wow.
Like that?
That's
so disappointing.
That was some DI.
Wow.
Pikachu
wins. Oh, that DI was pretty bad.
Yeah, that's a bad DI. Yeah, he definitely caught me off guard. I got hit from pretty far out with that, honestly. I didn't think that would touch me. But yeah, good stuff to MouseRat. Alrighty, so that'll end my little run here at XeNOwifi. Pretty good. Bad. It's like the best I've ever done, so I'm pretty happy.
Alright, so the first number that gets posted, I would like to send the money to because nobody in chat actually requested it. Thank you, Jonathan Numbers, the one and only. Thanks, John, for pressing a number. We are gonna be sending it to the third link in the donation thingy.
Alright, let's do it.
So that's what I'm gonna be doing right now. I'm gonna open up the link. Gonna
anyway
support.
Thanks to House for having me. I'm gonna go watch the Avatar. I'll catch
you
all later.
Continue having you if you want to stay.
My girlfriend wanted to hang out, watch Avatar, so I'm probably gonna do that.
I feel it. Enjoy your Avatar.
All right, guys, have a good one.
Wait, are you out for the night?
Yeah, I'm out for the night.
You're not gonna finish that bracket?